Hey friends, it's Carly, and today I wanted to share some glittery holiday cards. When I found out the Honeybee Holiday Collection was called Season to Sparkle, I took it very literally, and I made these cards. When I create backgrounds, I usually turn to ink blending, but after having to pack and unpack my craft room recently, I found these little Nouveau Shimmer Powders, which are little hidden treasures that I forgot I had. It was super fun to play with them, and they're so easy to use. So I just have some watercolor cardstock that I misted with clean water. Then I put a little bit of the shimmer powders, and this one is violet brocade and actually has multiple colors of pigment. So you can see when it hits the water, it just explodes into those colors, and it's so pretty. They also have mica in them, so they just have this beautiful shimmer, and they're really fun to play with, obviously. You can see I'm having a really good time. Basically, I just kept doing that. I kept adding more water and more powder until I figured I was going to wear through my cardstock. So I let it dry, and then when it was dry, I just used an offset palette knife to apply Nouveau Glimmer Paste on top. I'm kind of addicted to that stuff too. While the paste was still wet, I removed that tape and set the panel aside. I did this partly because I wanted to start another background because they're so fun, but also I didn't want that paste to dry between the tape and the panel because if you try to remove it later, it might tear. So once that was set aside, I made some more. You can see here, these are the backgrounds I created. I could have kept going, but I kind of ran out of table space to dry them. Now to decorate my backgrounds and turn them into cards, I'm going to add some die-cut snowflakes, but it can be really hard to adhere things on top of the glimmer paste. So I'm going to make my die-cuts into basically really strong stickers. I've got the sticky dot adhesive from ThermoWeb, which is just a sheet of double-sided little dots. It's very strong. I apply it to that piece of white cardstock, burnish it with my bone folder, and then basically it's sticker paper that I can arrange the dies on and run them through my machine. Now to add sentiments, I'm going to stamp the gorgeous Season to Sparkle sentiments on vellum, heat set, and die cut. Heat setting will make that ink permanent on the slick vellum surface, and the vellum will kind of mute that glitter background just enough for the sentiments to stand out. Now I just need to assemble my cards. I've got a white top folding A2 card, a glittered background that I cut down to 4 by 5 1/4, that vellum sentiment circle, and the snowflake die cuts. So vellum can be tricky to adhere because the adhesive shows through, so I'm using some mini glue dots. I've got some nonstick scissors, so I'm cutting them in half, and then I'm folding them to make them 1/4 of the original size. Then I just kind of place them strategically behind parts of that stamped sentiment so they won't be seen. And they'll just hold that circle down until I can secure it more completely with the snowflake die cuts on top, which, like I said, are basically stickers now. So for the snowflakes, I just remove the sticky dot backing paper, place them down, and then I set the acrylic block on top for kind of like a bit more of like a good press, make sure they're good and stuck down. Now you can see more information about these cards in the video description below. It will link to my blog. You can see more pictures. If you like this video, please leave me a comment and let me know. And of course, I would love if you subscribe to my channel for more crafty videos. Thanks so much for watching.